And it is almost again a unanimous decision tonight that the best player on the ground is Geelong's Mark Bairstow. And let's take a look at his statistics for the night now. 20 kicks, 11 hand passes, 3 marks, 3 free kicks. He kicked one goal, three actually, but 31 possessions to Mark Bairstow to win the Panasonic Award for the best player on the night. Let's go down to the Geelong room now, and here's Dixie Marshall.
Mark, your commitment tonight was absolutely astounding. You must be feeling fairly content at this point.
Yeah, it's a very good team effort all round. Everybody played very well, and everybody's playing to a plan, and it's coming off at the moment. But as it is, it's only early days, but no, we're looking forward to the season.
10 players kicked goal tonight. Malcolm would have to be pretty happy with that.
Yeah, that's part of our plan, is to get the ball down there very quickly, and at the moment it's working, and we just, you know, when it's not working, perhaps in the first half wasn't working as well as we would like, you know, we just kept persevering with it, and finally it started to work, you know.
Are you enjoying the Malcolm Blight style?
Yeah, it's, you know, he's great, he's refreshing, and I think he gets refreshed, you know, coming down from Melbourne every day, and you know, he comes up with new things all the time, and the players are loving it at the moment.
What I really want to know is if you really think that you can keep this real tough stuff up for 6 months.
I don't think it's anything tougher than normal. We're just going in for the ball, and the main thing is to be first at the ball and get it down to your end as quick as possible, and get the crumbs off the bigger fellas who are doing tremendous jobs. You know, Barry Stone, I'm unheralded at centre half, doing a great job.
Well, on behalf of Channel 7 and Panasonic, VHS, Corey, are you going to make some use of that?
I'd like to thank Panasonic also. Thanks a lot.
Thanks a bunch, Mark.
Mark Bairstow, winner of the Panasonic Award for Best Player on the Night.